I'm Tim Brandt. We're here at the 2014 SHOT Show and taking a look at some CASPA optics from Weaver. Now, this line was introduced last year, and we're rounding it out this year. So what this line is it's price-based. You get a great product, good clean glass, and a lot of options. You know, everything from a 3-9 hunting scope to a 1-5 tactical. A lot of reticle options. We've got a neat turkey product that's brand new, a turkey reticle that's new. No one else has it on the market designed specifically for that type of hunting. So that's what you'll see in the CASPA line. Some real specific niches. Competition, tactical, hunting, a lot of different options at great prices. Same thing with the binoculars. You'll see a lot of great options for very good pricing. We're here at the 2014 SHOT Show taking a look at one of our new handgun hunting products. Pretty unique product for us. We're excited about it. It's actually our Trophy Bonded Bullet. It takes a technology that we've honed in rifle and brought it to the handguns. And why is it a big deal? Well, in 10mm, as you know, a lot of the products on the market, a lot of the loads on the market are downloaded a bit. They don't take advantage of the full capacity of the cartridge. Well, this new hunting round does. So you're going to get a great tough bullet at high velocity, 1,275 feet per second. It'll be a great deer round, a great hog round, and a good versatile handgun hunting option that people haven't had before. It's tough, it's accurate, and it'll function well.